What's up, guys? Jay Rocky from the Web Through Experience podcast here. Today, I'm going to be walking you through how to complete the Optimism Quest for Polynomial. If you want to follow along, I included a link to this quest as well as the Quix NFT marketplace in the video description below. So there are many ways to explain polynomial, most of which will confuse the hell out of you. But at the end of the day, all you really need to know is that polynomial offers you a sustainable way to generate a high yield on your assets by simply just depositing them into the protocol. Now, when I say high yield, I'm referencing the 45% APY their vaults are currently generating as we speak. Now, sustainable high yield is the key phrase here, as other protocols offer you high yields as well, but they do it in an unsustainable way, as the high APY is generated by inflating the supply of their own token, then giving that now diluted token back to you as a reward. This is the money printer go burr meme, but in this case, it's token printer go burr. So polynomial generates its high yield not from inflating their own token, but by selling options and collecting the premiums from those options. Now, that is an oversimplification of the complex options trading strategy that they are automating to generate that yield for you. But the most important thing to understand is that this isn't unsustainable Ponzi-nomics. They are automating an incredibly complex options trading strategy to generate this yield for the vault that we're going to be depositing into today. Okay, so let's get to the quest. So we have two options here. Deposit more than $1,000 for at least 24 hours or deposit less than $1,000 for at least 1 week. So now you're probably wondering, okay, well, what is the minimum amount? It just says less than $1,000, right? So if you actually go to the Galaxy page, it'll tell you that the minimum deposit amount is $50. So we'll head back to the quest page. We'll click on polynomial. So it's going to take you to the Earn Vaults page. The Earn Vaults page will display all of the vaults that we can deposit into. So we have the asset that we're going to deposit, and then we have the APY that we're going to get. So of course, we're going to go with the highest APY, which is the put selling vault. We're going to deposit USD. One important thing to note is that this USD is actually SUSD. So if you don't have SUSDC, you can acquire it by going to this swap tab and swapping for another token. It looks like in our balance here, I do have enough SUSD in order to deposit the minimum of $50 into the vault. So we'll go back to the Earn Vaults tab. We'll click the Put Selling Vault. We'll make sure we're connected to the Optimism network. We'll scroll down. We'll click Deposit. We have SUSD. And I know the minimum is $50, but so that we're on the safe side, I'll type in 55. We'll click approve SUSD. We'll have to actually sign the terms and conditions agreement first. Once that goes through, we'll click approve SUSD again. We'll sign another transaction. Okay, so it looks like our transaction went through. We'll then click preview deposit. We'll sign another transaction. Okay, it looks like our transaction went through. And then give this a minute to load. And what you'll see is this portfolio screen. Now, this part's a little bit confusing. What it's telling you here is that the transaction to deposit your 55 SUSDC went through. However, it is not deposited into the vault yet, because what they do is batch deposits every 4 to 6 hours. So every 4 to 6 hours, what they'll do is take all of the user deposits from these on-chain transactions and deposit them into the vault. After 4 to 6 hours, your SUSD will be then earning that 45% APY from the vault. And apparently a lot of people get tripped up here because they even have this warning down here. Polynomial is part of the Optimism Quest. On-chain task is not completed. Deposits need to be processed for completion of task. So once we have this deposited, we're going to wait 1 week and then we're going to go back to the Optimism Quest page, click get NFT. And then down here, it will have the claim button. We'll click claim, sign the transaction, and then we'll head over to Quix to view our NFT. Quix, I have added a link to you in the video description. Once you go to Quix, you'll type in the Optimism Quests. You'll scroll down, go to category, make sure you click Polynomial OP Quest, and you can view what your NFT is selling for at the moment. Okay, so now that we have our NFT, let's go get our $55 back. So we'll head back to Polynomial. We'll click Earn Vaults. We'll go to the vault that we deposited in, the Put Selling Vault. We'll then scroll down, and instead of this deposit, we'll click Withdrawal. And then it will have our $55 as a balance in here. And then we'll click request withdrawal or sign a transaction, and we'll have our $55 back. So you can confirm that you did indeed withdraw your $55 back to your wallet by actually going to the deposit tab, as this balance down here will actually update, and then it will display how much you have in your wallet currently. It's a little bit confusing, as this withdrawal tab will say zero after you withdraw. This gives you the balance that is currently in the vault. And that's it. If you like the video, you can click the subscribe button above, and it'll notify you each time I drop a new tutorial for the OP Quest series. I've also included a link above to the full OP Quest tutorial series playlist. All right, that's it. Thanks for watching.